Most of us have done it at some point, but what really happens when you smoke a doobie or eat a brownie? When you get high, your entire body gets high because all of you is flooded with cannabinoids. Those are the active chemical compounds in the marijuana plant. When you first cough and say to yourself, "Oh damn, I'm lit!" Cannabinoids are rushing into the body getting big hugs from CB1 and CB2 cell receptors, binding the two. The receptors begin a cascade of chemical signals inside the cells, triggering a series of events that, well, get you high as fuck. You might have, at some point, walked over to a mirror and noticed your eyes are bloodshot. This is because marijuana makes the blood vessels in your body expand. But you won't notice much because you just entered euphoria. Marijuana stimulates the production of dopamine in the brain's reward system. This creates feelings of pleasure, achievement, and contentment. Serotonin and norepinephrine release is also promoted, creating a numb feeling in the body. By now, your appetite has grown past infinity, and the search for food gets real. Our friend THC is responsible for this. As the CB1 receptor and THC bind, it releases the hunger-promoting hormone ghrelin, giving you a really bad case of the munchies. A marijuana high can last up to 4 hours, after which your body metabolizes the cannabinoids, leaving you stranded in a parking lot surrounded by what used to be 7 Taco Bell burritos and a Nacho Bel Grande. Oh boy.